Today we will learn the 360 roundhouse kick, aka tornado kick. Some may call it the spinning jumping roundhouse kick. However, let's get started. We will split this move up on the crucial points. I enter the move with a slight left turn of my left foot. Here we just follow the steps and build up the swing. Here comes right now the first crucial moment. I use my arms to pull and also my left leg to pull me up from the floor. But the most power comes from my right leg as I push from the floor. Right now you use this power to make the kick happen. Here you can see is how we land. As you see here, it's crucial to stretch a lot to make the kicks look nice. All what is left to do right now is to land with the right foot and absorb the power from the kick and get back in a neutral position. So guys, that was everything. I hope you did like it. I have a lot of other tutorials in my channel. I hope you will check them out.